Yeah, so it was his wish that it would always remain and never go away, squishy. But ever since he gave up the goose, there it goes again. Boom. I've been hearing that petrifying noise ever since. Gotta link this place. Booms me. Shouldn't have come here. Ah! What the goose? Who
are you? You are not Mason. Intruders. You will know the wrath or guardian of the rocks.
Alright, rock guy. Figure this out. Okay, first off, build it. Let's get the tethers out. Whole party. No. Wrong thing. Tethers, whole party. Once again, follow orders. Alright, fight. You know what? We're gonna start with. For this attack, you. We want you to accelerate us. And to go against the. Alright, what is this attack? What is this, a rock, a beast? Let's try catapult, see what happens. Ow. Okay, this guy's a little tough. Wow. But Carterpaw did not do extra damage to him. Like, back and slash him. Position of spells. Dump on Suki. For minimal damage. Alright, everybody increased by a lot. Woo! Alright. Abilities. Yeah. Using a 50. Alright. Back and slash. Oh yeah, I don't know. I'm with them. Had to do heavy damage to it. Capable of filling in the instant out of areas. Fill it. There's damage and stuff. Very protectable. Got for me. That. He buffed himself back up. Damn. Well, at least I'm sapping him, so it didn't really go up. It went back to normal. It's just a tap meter. Haha. Oh. Yes. Woo! I didn't know you were about dead. Ow. Hey. I haven't decided what my pit points is for right now. That was really fast. Yes, it kept me off guard when they died, man. Really, because I'm thinking about what to do next every time. Contains a terrible tattoo. Sue greedily grabs the loot.
Stone me.
Huh? The flat was that? Didn't have to give me the woozies. I'm itchy now. Ogre. Hit some points in the guts. All right. Yeah. That's what I started doing. On that character, anyway.
I owe you an apology, Lassie.
Looks like that guardian fellow appeared when I ate that funny fruit and made a wish for my work to be kept safe. But it wasn't what I meant to by keeping it safe at all. Anyway, thank you. Now my little friend can relax again at last.
All right.
I couldn't go back there, so I recreated my beautiful lost home time here in Xerox. This place is just a replica, you see. The dream of an old fool who hoped he could bring back his lost love. Now I'm Petroless. Now I can come home to you at last, in my hometown of Zero.
Petra was one of them old ladies, I think.
What is it, like a super fruit? Oh, that's the... Oh my god, I feel stupid. Yes, it's a fig. I was sitting there like, what the hell is that? I've never seen that before. Alright. So we got the fig here. Of course, this village is splendid near that Zero place where we heard the song about the right night. Yep. So Zero was Mason's old town. He spent years sweating blood, sweating tears to build this replica of this place, of the place. Why? Well, it all makes sense now. No, it doesn't. How the flat was that supposed to win his girlfriend back? I really don't get mortals. One of your trollers, a lot of them, if you ask me. Alright. Oh yeah, that's where she lived too. Okay. Yeah, one of them old ladies. Yeah. Let's get out of here. Can we teleport? Can we zoom? Where am I supposed to go to? I don't know where to go. Oh, look, let's go in. Let me see if I can go in. Thank you. Well, I guess I'm done here for the most part. Let's go to the place he, I'll tell you, I know what to do. What is here? Alright, let's go. Lush! You're not messing your sight. And you bet the stone wrapped like a zero on the top of a mountain? Oh, it's a very exciting story, dear. Who on earth told you about Mason anyway? Mason? It's too bad. There was a young man by the name of Mason who used to live in Zero. He was my first love, in fact. It all ended in tears, though. He went off to perfect his stonecraft and never came back. I completely and utterly betrayed. I kept waiting and waiting for him much longer than anyone in any sense would have done. And yet you say he gone to the effort of making a stone replica of Zero? I find that very hard to believe. I mean, it doesn't make sense. He threw away Zero just like he threw away me. He didn't care a jot about us. Besides, even if it's true, it's too late now. You can't turn back time.
That's true. You cannot turn back time.
It all feels like donkey years ago, but I had a pharaoh time in Petra's Inn. He had another sweetheart, but he went out traveling and never came back. Took her 10 years to say he was gone for good. It was worth the wait, though. I'm the happiest man in the world, that much is certain.
Anyway, what ifs?
Just if we go wandering around on that island. First though, let's buy some more medical herbs. Need 99 of them.
I can get more than 99.
Put him in the bag.
Now, we go to Zoom. Let's go to the Stormway.
In the Stormway, you know, wow. Wow. Since the last time I made these things.
It's been a good while since I came here.
Who is this? Well, hello, how lovely to meet you. I'm from Seneca Pubs Inn Tavern. My name is Salma. I'm here today to tell you about the DQBC, a fantastic stopping service we're now offering. First, you'll need to be able to connect your Timbo. Oh, okay.
No. No. Okay.
Hello, and welcome to DP. We got some great items for you today. Now, let me see our latest news. Oh, what a shame. We don't see any other way. We call in. Yeah.
Blah. Blah. Blah.
Alright, use a recipe, recipe. Oh, so. I'm gonna do. Oops, fuck!
No, That ain't what I wanted to do, damn it. Son of a bitch. Items. Oh, that's instant. Yeah, I forgot about that. Man, that's so much more helpful than what it was on old game. You had to sit there and walk around and stuff before you make something. Depending on your item,
man, how long it took to make on Dragon Quest 8.
Well, yeah, you can make as many as you want right then and there. Yeah. Now, that's not a great extra time for no reason. You know what though, it makes sense. It makes sense that it'll take time to do this. Or to make something. But whatever. It may take too long. It's too long. Me and you. Oh, like, I got 40 lit. All right, we almost done, guys. All right, almost done. You know what? I shouldn't have showed this, guys. I should have did this on my, cause it's, you know, seeing this over and over again, really. And I think to myself, like, yo. Why are you showing them making strong medicine over and over? You know? It's the, you know, the super boring part of the game. After making strong medicine, make special medicine. All right. All right, let's go see. I just realized what time it is. Guys, I gotta call it stops. Call it the quitsies for today. Sorry, man, I gotta do some of that real life, work life stuff. RL stuff. Ugh, such boring. Alright. Yeah. Right, man. Thanks for watching, right? And, yeah, I'm gonna be playing. I'm gonna try to do this at this time of the day. Like, every day, because I figure I need me, like, a set schedule. Instead of just playing whenever I feel like it. Thanks for watching. Yeah, bye, y'all.